My name is Eamon McCaughey from Clonus in County Monaghan, and this premises is my family business. We've been here since 1993.
Thank you.
Well, I'm feeling very anxious, you know. The implications of a hard border is just absolute nightmare in this area. People don't understand that our parish is split in two here. Most of it's actually in the north. This is the Clonus parish into Fermanagh. And for a hard border to come up here, the disruption to daily life from getting to A to B, you know, it's hard to imagine. But to get from here to Cavan, you go in and out of the border several times.
Like, there's lots of people, you know, around here that would have UK driver license or, you know, this kind of thing, and, you know, that would have house insurance half in the north, half in the south. You know, it's just really uncharted territory and just really scary for us. You spend so long building up a business and, you know, a customer base, and a lot of our customers would be from across the border as well, you know, just...
Yeah, a simple task, our customers coming in, you know, your regulars that are from Newtown Butler that are in religiously every Tuesday morning, the journey that they'll have to make now, and...
Yeah, bringing their passports to go for a cup of coffee, like, it's madness, really, you know.
But my personal biggest fear is the community. After coming so far here in the last 20 years, to put up a hard border again, it had really upset what we have achieved here. We've a great community spirit, and to have a hard border to split our community in half once again would be unthinkable.
Because Clonus is still kind of recovering from, you know, being a border town and the troubles and everything, so it's just, you know, the fear of it going back to square one, or, you know, is just unbearable to, you know, think of.